Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching News to Go. Heading out the door, gotta have a coat. In fact, you'll probably need it all day. In northwest Arkansas, you'll head out to 20s and low 30s. Not much of a warm-up. Afternoon highs today, unseasonably cool, topping out in the mid-40s. It will be sunny, and it will be very crisp, but definitely it'll be chilly. In the River Valley, you've seen a lot of 30s this morning, couple of scattered 20s. By the lunch hour, you'll be moving into the 40s. And later today, your high will top out at 52. With sunshine, a few high clouds, and definitely a little breezy.
Thank you, Laura. Well, FEMA will be at Rogers today looking to assist people who suffered damage from storms earlier this year. 4020 Nights, Joshua Cole here now to tell us what you need to know if you need help.
FEMA is going door to door today in the Rogers area in neighborhoods like this one, helping people sign up to get assistance. The Disaster Survivor Assistance Team is making their way through Arkansas. They're helping people get the money that they need for basic necessities after the severe storms that hit our area in December and January. Benton County was one of several counties, including some in the River Valley, declared disaster areas. You can apply for help right there with the FEMA worker today or sign up for help over at FEMA.gov. We spoke with a FEMA official, and they say that if you do need assistance, this will not affect your Social Security benefits, and you only have about 40 days left to sign up. In Rogers, I'm Joshua Cole, 4020 News.
And more than $1.5 billion has already been given in FEMA assistance. Well, this morning, a deputy is accused of sexually assaulting a minor, and he's now out of a job. Benton County Sheriff Kelly Craddock says that Lloyd Shaw Chandler was fired after admitting to that allegation. Now, police say Chandler met the minor at her work. Then the two started talking on social media, sharing inappropriate pictures, and then eventually having sex. Craddock says he did not hesitate to fire Chandler. Well, today we could find out if a school janitor will lose her job after putting a child in a closet. That's happening in Marble City. The janitor has been suspended with pay. The superintendent there at the school is making his recommendations to the school board, which will ultimately decide if the janitor gets to keep her job. And that's your News to Go. Have a great Thursday.